Sorcerer Mickey, why the hell is the Walt Disney Home Video logo upside down?
Because we are upside down, genius!
What?
Sorcerer Mickey is right. We are upside down.
So this is what the studio is like when we're upside down.
Well, I don't like it. I could feel the blood traveling to my head. Ouch.
All right, Sorcerer Mickey. You had your fun. Now get the screen right side up.
Jeez Louise, Mr. D. You're just no fun anymore.
Now, you noosh. Not tomorrow, not after breakfast, now.
Okay. Okay. The thing I do for work. Sheesh.
And. Shush. The. Sheesh.
Great. Now the screen has rotated to 90 degrees.
At least blood won't travel to my head.
You're getting there, Sorcerer Mickey. Now kick it up and we'll be on easy street.
Okay. Has the whole screen go topsy-turvy or not?
Quit fucking around and get the screen right. You hear?
Will you just give me respect for once? With or without Sam, I know what I'm supposed to do.
Yensid Claw Odizmo? What in the goddamn name of me is that bullshit about?
Say it is a pro ino needs to heckle school. Ha 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 ha.
That's not fucking funny. And Sorcerer Mickey, you better get the screen right, you noosh. Wow! You're really not even trying anymore!
Oh, sphincter! Now we're trying colors yet again!
What's next? Green? I had to ask.
Now that it's green, we must look for an leprechaun who will tell us where his pot of gold is.
But St. Patrick's Day has already passed.
Oh, halamas. Not again.
Take it easy, Mr. Disney. Now is not a good time to lose it. Sorcerer Mickey knows what he's doing. Remain calm. Uh-oh! Tantrum in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
No, damn it, enough fucking around and get the logo right or so help me. Not only am I gonna nail your ass to the Disney castle, I'm going to fire you, you ass-wipe.
Mr. Disney, are you all right?
I'm all right, Unikitty. Why can't we get the proper logo right without fucking around?
You stay put. Sorcerer Mickey will get the logo right. And remember, you're not Microsoft Sam. So don't act like him, because he's a control freak.
I make no promise.
Mr. Disney, what the hell did I just say?
I'm sorry, Unikitty. But bloopers like these are really starting to piss me off, especially when Sorcerer Mickey keeps fucking around with the Walt Disney Home Video logo.
You know what? Unikitty does make a point. You're really starting to act like Sam!
You stay the hell out of this, you asswipe!
So help me, Mr. Disney.
Stupid brat!
Stay positive!
That does it, Mr. Disney. Now you leave me no choice but to take extreme fucking action. Take that.
Oh, Sphincter. Unikitty, what have you done to Mr. Disney?
I'm sorry, David. But I know what had to be done. For his own good.
Are you all right? Speak to me, Mr. Disney.
Who? What? Where am I?
You're still in the studio after Unikitty blasted your ass up with her powers.
I'm sorry I acted like Microsoft Sam. I just missed him very much.
I know how you feel. Everyone in the studio missed Sam as well.
Shall I do the intro again?
Let's wait until tomorrow, Sorcerer Mickey.